New tonight at 11, state police make an arrest in the hit and run that killed a 14-year-old boy with autism in Roseville. Crash happened Friday morning on an entrance ramp to I-696. Troopers say a driver was getting onto 696 from Grosbeck around 4 in the morning when the teen was hit. Investigators tell us that same teenager had been reported missing out of Warren a few hours earlier. Troopers were able to find the vehicle in the crash and arrest the driver.